I think what resonated with me the most is that feeling that it really makes you thankful for the things that you take for granted on a day-to-day basis, just the use of your arms and your legs and the way you are recognised by other people. That stuff suddenly being taken away from someone. Everyone can put themselves in their mindset, and that mindset, but they could never actually imagine quite how painful and awful it is. So the chance to be able to try and portray that and do that story as much justice as we could was important to me. Well, Jo is something else in that she has had this, she's been part of this project far longer than I have. She's been shepherding it from the page to screen for so long. And I think just having her around, she's managed to keep up despite it being an exhausting job. She managed to keep happy and smiley and take the role of executive producer on so well and take charge of the set beautifully. And having the real Tom and Nick on was a combination of incredibly daunting and having the blessing of the people it actually happened to. We felt very lucky. I always feel bad about talking about the hardships for me because, I only had to do it for 5 weeks and prosthetics I could take off at the end of the day, whereas this is Tom's life. The only thing I can really think of that's personal to me that isn't something that equates to Tom is the responsibility. I know I didn't expect to feel so responsible for a story like that and for a couple and for what they've been through and doing it justice. And that was hard.